Now, you might think up to this point that what I mean when I say that we see God is like, you know, as soon as you find him, your job is done, as though like he were like a lost Led Zeppelin record, and as soon as you find it, you can enjoy it. But that's not really what I mean when I say seeking God. When Catholics say seek God, what we mean is something more like a way of life. It's like when I met my now wife a few years ago, I had found my girlfriend. I had found the woman that I wanted to spend the rest of my life with. But that didn't mean I stopped seeking her, I stopped pursuing her, I stopped trying to grow in a deeper relationship with her. In fact, I'm doing that still now, 5 years into marriage, and I hope to do it for years to come, till the day I die. Seeking God doesn't stop once you've come to discover the Catholic faith, or find out everything about the Catholic faith. It doesn't stop as soon as you join the Catholic Church. Seeking God is a daily thing. It's a lot like marriage. It demands everything we've got. If you really want to know God, it demands your intellectual effort, it demands trying to live a holy life, and it also demands living in a community full of people who are helping you out along the way, and who you can also help out. Now that might sound daunting, but if God is really the ground of ultimate truth and ultimate happiness, and if St. Augustine is right that our hearts are restless until they find rest in him, then it's worth it.